sound system begins with real C. Real C is not a manufacturer. It is a self-organized living system. And therefore, it is diverse. Real food is based on the loving care of farmers. And with them is working millions of years of intelligence of nature. That is real intelligence. That is real knowledge of farming. That is what gives real food.
Yeah!
Real food tastes good. Real food looks good. You know in real food who grew it. So anyone who is saving seeds, anyone who is an organic farmer, anyone who is a local farmer,
you are all food heroes. This goes out to all you food heroes, growing the change, saving the seed. It's called Save Our Seeds, S-O-S. So who likes food? Well, I do too. And food is not just for a privileged few. 'Cause around the world, we need our seed to feed the world, not power and greed. So we gotta say, hey, hey, ho, ho, we don't want your GMO. Singing, hey, hey, ho, ho, your GMO has got to go. Singing, hey, hey, ho, ho, hey, hey, ho, ho, your GMO has got to go. For centuries, we've saved our seeds, and they have grown to meet our needs. But now one company is trying to take control, to modify and commodify our food bowl. But we gotta say, hey, from Vandana Shiva.
We need to realize we are in a new kind of war declared by corporations like Monsanto. It can't be fought violently, it can't be fought on their terms. It has to be responded to in a loving and peaceful way, celebrating this diversity and creating joy in the process. The reason our movement is strong is we are not feeling miserable. We are growing gardens with joy and saving seeds with joy. Find the seeds of freedom and protect them, and grow the gardens of hope no matter what. For every seed saved and every garden created, we are not just cultivating good food, we are cultivating a new community and a new society.
So together we must grow, and together we must stand, and together sow these seeds to regenerate this land. So spread the